Charmless man, educated the expensive way. He knows his claret from his Beaujolais. I think he'd like to have been Ronnie Craig, but then nature didn't make him that way.
Put it all together.